Not only that you're in trouble with your landlady, you are also wanted by the police. Only you.
Hmm? You are too shocked me. As a matter of fact, I have not recovered from the shock. If anybody bring any juju, I will swear up.
See?
My landlady now witch. That one!
God
forbid.
What do you want to do now? I mean, where you want to sleep this night?
I will not be a problem. I will not be a problem. Anywhere where I see, I sleep. Even if inside the gutter.
Hmm? No problem. Yeah, that was it.
Why?
You sleep inside gutter when I'm still alive?
No, why not if you sleep there?
No, guy, you my friend. It's not possible.
When things like this happen, you will expect your friend to help you. But you all not be so. Me, I come meet you with my problems. You will tell me, say, no space.
Okay. Okay. Okay, Julius. Make I advise you as my friend. You're my buddy. How can you tell me you want to go and sleep inside a gutter?
Why I don't go sleep on?
When I get here. You see, that is why I am your friend. In situations like this, I will advise you. And then I advise you. Instead of sleeping inside the gutter, Julius, with this uncompleted building in the next, the second street. Guy, if you see uncompleted building, you go bow. I swear. Huh? I won't make you go sleep there. It is better than sleeping in a gutter.
Now, better tongue that will help me fire you. Hmm? You hear me, so? You're crazy. That me, Julius, will go sleep on uncompleted building. Are you mad? You were?
My friend, the only problem then are mosquitoes. But I trust you, you're a man. You can bear the bite of God. I know you now.
Me, sleep inside uncompleted building. If you get what you go add to that rubbish talk, I'll give you fly header. Don't get out of this place!
It's uncompleted building not better than a gutter. You think that?
You know where?
We know where. I give you advice.
Just say your name again. I tell you, I don't tell you. I don't tell you.
Welcome.
My boo.
How market today?
I'm good, Jerry, my dear. Uncle Jay, Julius, I agree to.
They greet you. They greet you.
Oh, but wait, now, I never answer. I be not, two of them are gonna beat me. Wait, I beg, oh, I beg.
Let's
go, come.
What's wrong with your friend?
Julius, he is still homeless, very homeless. But I suggested to him to go and sleep in the uncompleted building on the second street.
Abba Festus, how can you do that to your friend? How can you abandon your friend when he needed you most? So, how can you tell your friend to go and sleep in an uncompleted building?
Wait, like I do. No, what do you want me to do? Should I allow him to come and sleep with us so that he will inconvenience me? I mean, inconvenience us. Oh.
Festus, What are friends? Friends are for inconveniences.
Mm.
For crying out loud, this is the time that you have to show him that you are a true and a real friend.
Mm.
Yes!
Okay.
Let me just tell you, whether we like it or not, we just have to manage. Mm. I'm telling you,
okay.
We have to help him.
Thank you.
Yes. Yes, Rafa. I don't know for you.
Ah, where they go?
Make I go the uncompleted building where you talk. I don't know whether you get the people number. Make I go start to book them now.
Guys, you don't have to forget.
Oh, leave that thing. I know which I talk. You know, say now, during the day, they look for black goat weight loss. Make I go begin from now and negotiate.